Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing another unhaul. I absolutely love unhauling things of all varieties. Decluttering is like one of life's biggest joys for me. And I decided toward the end of 2020 into the beginning of 2021 that I wanted to get rid of more books that I was pretty sure I wasn't going to read. So that's what this video is. And I have a couple books that I did read, but a lot of books that I didn't read that I just decided this doesn't need to stay. So without further ado, let's get into the books that I am getting rid of. First up, we don't have to spend too much time on these. These are the 20th anniversary editions of Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. They're the Ravenclaw editions, so they're really pretty. I bought these after the 20th anniversary, and I just don't need so many editions. I'm struggling to let go of the illustrated ones because I already paid the money for them, but those might have to be next. Moving on, we have the Mistborn series, the first three books. I think there are more than this. I don't actually know though, to be honest. But the reason I'm getting rid of these is not because I don't want to read them. It's because they're in mass market paperbacks and I'm not going to read them like this. I've avoided them because they are in this format. And that doesn't help anybody. So I'm gonna be unhauling these and probably just checking them out of the library or getting the ebooks when I do decide to read them. Next up, we have some sequels and series continuations where I haven't read the first one. I own the first one, I just haven't read them. And I kind of realized that they were taking up space. I wasn't super excited about the series anymore. I still own the first book of each of the series, but well, that's not totally true. This one I'm still excited for. I still really want to read The Diviners. This is Lair of Dreams by Libba Bray. This is the second in The Diviners series. And I still really do want to read The Diviners and the series. But the more I looked at it, the more I was like, that's just sitting there and it's been sitting there. And I'll probably just check it out from the library. So I'm going to get rid of that. But the two other series that I'm cutting down on, I'm not even totally sure I want to read the series. So I'm a little uncertain why I still have these books. So this is The Heart of Betrayal and The Beauty of Darkness by Mary E. Pearson. These are the second two books, or the second and third books in the Remnant Chronicles trilogy. I have the first one. I'm gonna keep the first one. Maybe I'll read them and be like, oh my god. Maybe I'll read the first one and be like, oh my god, why did I get rid of the other two? But I'll probably just check them out of the library and be fine. So these can go. That's the other thing. Some of these are big and they take up a lot of space and I'm like, you need to go. Last up for books I haven't read yet. These are the book 2, 3, and 4 of the Seven Realms series by Cinda Williams-Chima. So I have the first one, but I'm gonna get rid of The Grey Wolf Throne, The Exiled Queen, and The Crimson Crown. I still have the first one, whatever that one's called, I don't know. These just don't call to me anymore, and I'm thinking I'm gonna put the first one in a try a chapter tag because I'm just not sure I want to read it anymore. And I just figured if I do read it and love it, I can get them out of the library. I don't love series anymore, and I don't want to keep series around that I'm not even positive I'm going to read. Okay, books that I have read and will be getting rid of. First up, The Wife Between Us by Greer Hendricks and Sarah Pekkanen. This is not my favorite of these authors' books that they've written together. I'm not even sure what my favorite is of the three, but this one is definitely my least favorite, and I'm not going to reread it, so it can go. Next up, we have The Vanishing Girls by Lauren Oliver. This was just not great at all. I didn't even actually read the copy. I listened to it, but yeah, I'm never going to read this again, and I've forgotten so much of what this was about, except for the fact that I called it and that I didn't love it. Another book I didn't love, this is A Christmas Carol Murder by Heather Redmond. I read this in December around Christmas. I gave it a 2-star. It's just not my thing. It is about Charles Dickens, but he's like a detective kind of, like he's investigating a murder to an extent, and no, I'm good. These next two books I did enjoy, but I just know I'm not going to reread them. The first up is 12 Dates of Christmas by Jenny Bayliss. This was cute. I gave it a 3-star at the time, but I just know I'm not going to pick this up again, so I don't need to own it. That's why I'm like, why did you buy any Christmas books? Because you knew they were going to go. Then we have In a Holidays by Christina Lauren. Super cute. Loved it. 4 stars. Not going to read it again, so it can go. Last up is a book I haven't talked about on my channel yet. It'll be coming up in my wrap up shortly. I actually loved this. I gave it a 5-star. It's my first 5-star of 2021. But whenever I read books like this, because it's a middle grade, I'm always just like, pass it on, get it into somebody else's hands, put it in a giveaway at work, anything like that. So this is Brown Girl Dreaming by Jacqueline Woodson. Loved it. This is her memoir written in poems when she was a child, discovering writing and poetry and everything. And I loved it. It was beautiful. I gave it a 5-star. It's won all of these awards, and I want someone else to enjoy it too, because I know it'll just sit on my shelves. So I'm gonna pass this on to someone who will get enjoyment out of it. Those are all of the books that I've gotten rid of recently. I am hoping to really like dig into my book collection this year, whether that just be reading all of them, getting rid of a bunch of them, we'll see. I would just like to have less in general, and that includes the hundreds of books that I own. But yes, thank you guys so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, all the normal stuff, and I'll see you guys again really soon. Bye.